As a baby, Francis Blake had the distinction of having been held in the arms of Ellen G. White. From 1945 to 1947, Francis taught English and Bible and served as the Dean of Women at Oakwood. After years of service at Pine Forge Academy, she returned to Oakwood and taught English in the Inner College Program, then called the Center for Academic Advancement, and now called the Center for Student Success. By the time she retired in 1973, a number of students lovingly referred to her as Mom.